The egg stack. We brought the egg stack back because we need more vegetarian options on our menu. My wife's a vegetarian, so it's a lot of trouble at home if I don't have enough vegetarian options on my menu.
We're going to be frying up some slices of eggplant that we had breaded with some panko breadcrumbs and a little bit of our house blackening seasoning. The way that this eggplant is fried, I really like, because the panko breadcrumbs just adds like a really nice crispiness to the outside. That's the one thing that I gotta have with eggplant, is it's gotta be crispy. I don't like it when it gets all mushy. Well, it's a great seller for us. You know, it's one of those, it's like an old friend on the menu. Like, it just keeps coming back every year. You know, it's around winter time when Bernard wants to bring back the goat cheese and eggplant stack. I don't know if you're familiar with hand jive.
Yeah, I wanna see some hand jive.
Yeah, well, that's the man to talk to right there. Chad, you wanna indulge him on some hand jive?
Let's go.
He's a professional.